What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my studios once again. So I want to bring y'all an interesting information about this movie, and this time it's not only exciting, but what you're about to see looks oddly familiar. And shout out to my boy Quincy Brown once again for delivering me some awesome updates and information. So this is what I saw on Twitter from Tall Garner's Twitter post, and this one looks like another image of the Living Force. And you see some big lights, mess. And I don't know if it's supposed to be raining outside or not, but if you look at this image right here, this looks oddly familiar. And from what you can tell, this looks like something you see from MKX or Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monks. And I have to say, the information we're seeing right now reminds me so much of that. But the next part I'm about to show y'all is real exciting, because two of the female characters that were not in the first movie are now in this movie as well. So this is what they're filming at, and it looks like it's raining outside. I'm not sure, but for some odd reason it looks pretty foggy. Maybe they were filming some fight scenes or whatever though, but it's pretty cool to see that they're actually putting in the money into this movie, and that's all I ever asked for. However, the next image I'm about to show you is really exciting. Now, if you pay closely attention to the right side of the screen, I think you would know that is Katana and Jay running in the forest. I really don't know what they're looking for, but Quincy Brown actually sent me this TikTok video of it. And you know what? I'm glad that I got it. I can't believe we're seeing Katana and Jade on screen. This is incredible to be a Mortal Kombat fan, after all. What are your thoughts on this? Let me know in the comments down below.